All right. I'm gonna go do oh, hey, weird. I go do an enemy's past. So I was looking up to see exactly what do we got left, right? In regards to mission list. Wasn't trying to spoilers or anything like that. Just trying to see what was here, and I ran into that apparently this game is split up into three playthroughs.
Look, that's A2's handiwork, I bet. But I'm not picking up any sign of A2 herself. What in the world?
Pod, help me out here.
Analysis. It is believed to be a data log related to YoRHa Unit A2.
What's the data?
The data log has been irreparably damaged. Further analysis is impossible.
Why do a bunch of machines have A2's data?
A2B, I'm picking up other reactions. We should check them out.
So as I was saying, there's, you don't get the story, the full story, and with the single playthrough, you have to go through 3 different playthroughs to get apparently the full story, and I don't know how I feel about that. It just feels like that's a gimmick. Finish this playthrough. I don't know. I'm tempted to knock it down to easy mode just to kind of blast through it and to get the auto fire and all that. I don't care about auto play, but auto fire would be nice. I don't have to mess with that crap. Get off that. Get off. Jesus. Lady. Just giving me the there's no difficulty achievements or anything like that, so
okay, I think that's the last of the data chips.
Pod, analyze and collate the information from those chips.
Analysis complete. Data set contains information about YoRHa unit A2. Collating with data from other chips. Stand by. Collation complete. The contained data is a debriefing report for the Pearl Harbor descent undertaken during the 14th Machine War.
No kidding.
That operation was carried out by the YoRHa generation that came before us, right? Anyway, mission complete, I suppose. Let's get back to the resistance camp.
Oh. Okay, I didn't know that was there. Cool, I guess. These guys are a little tougher.
Yeah.
They were new. Oh. I love it, it's a vending machine. More data A2, take a look. That's it's number two. Really her. You know her? Maybe she's an older model but the same type as you. We work together. Pearl Harbor drop. Yes. Operation was a success, but YoRHa fighters were completely wiped out. The commander was number two. Right here.
I wonder what that was all about. Something must have been up between Anemone and A2.
Some things just aren't easy to talk about, especially for a soldier who's been fighting that long.
I guess so.
Thank you.
just to... Is it better than mine? Level 3. But a YoRHa sword. Beast Lord is what ancient overlord Beast Bane. That's what that chick had, and she just kind of, you know. Oh, so these are, you can't upgrade these anymore. Level 3 is the highest they go, I guess. I don't want to spend any money on these. If I mean, maybe these two, but. Seriously. Yeah. Field was just okay. Okay. What is this? Emerald's weapon shop. I don't know what that guy is. That's the, what's his face? Emerald's weapon item shop. That's kind of weird. All right, well, let's head over to this guy again, I guess. 47 minutes later. Cal Gillis 110. Okay. Of course.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Did you learn anything from the factory data?
Just how it was manufactured. Pretty boring, actually.
There's still a lot about machines that we don't understand. Gather as much data as you can, no matter how irrelevant it may seem.
Machine examination number 2.
Huh, that's new.
Oh, those are new. Oh, whoa. Thanks for the cheap shot, Dick. It's just a damage sponge, is all it is. Camera sucks. Seriously. Wow. Exactly. More weird junk. Silver ore, pristine screw, and a broken battery.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map. Proposal. Use Podfire to force him to stop. requested material obtained.
Oh, this is that weird head thing. So he has the plus threes, huh? Auto use item plus three. 20 grand? Damn, boy! There's 6 seconds, I think. Okay, let's just do that. Okay, we'll take you. Well, how much is need 9? What does auto heal 3 need? 21? Wow. Okay, I just wasted 20 G's. The flesh will be so powerful. Good, because I'm going to beat you see the next time, once and for all. Seriously. Wow. That was a complete waste of time. Alright.